Hey everybody.
Check it out, Spider-Man. Fresh of Miles Morales is actually how you get him for free without paying in the last season's pass. Or was it two seasons ago? I don't recall. It was the first season anyway. The card moved last turn. This card costs one. Just insanely great card. And then here's Sera. We can actually just cheat the upgrades, why not?
Frame break.
That's right, Don Sera Whiting. That's Kwon Yuri's character, my favorite, or my ultimate bias, basically, my favorite freaking actress, and singer, dancer, etc. Well, yeah, look at that, she paid for herself, literally. Remember to unlock that. But I'm gonna do that in a big video. But yeah, basically, it just reminded me of the drama she did, which was a good job. The Kwon Yuri's character is called Don Sera, who has like a superpower supervision. And it's a great drama so far that I've seen in it. And thank you so much for watching. I hope like your sub. Please hit the like button, subscribe. Hit the notification bell if you like to see more content like this, and as always, oh yeah, show us a one like this actress for it. And may your tale eternally be retold later.